Year 2005, date February 14. Just 1 year after the Great Final Wars, we thought that war with these giant beasts was over, but we had no idea a new battle was about to begin. The mutant monster known as Frankenstein takes on the Earth Guardian Baragon. The last time these two creatures fought was back in August 8th of 1967. And it looks like Frankenstein is about to win. We got Frankenstein on our sights. Open fire! Yes, sir. Fire. Take cover. Oh no, what are we gonna do? Taste this. No, Sergeant, wait! You darn fool! Look at what you've done. Now that Godzilla's down, we don't have a way to defeat Frankenstein. I'm so sorry, sir. I was just doing my job. Destroy all monsters. Yeah, I was like you once. I used to think that all these creatures were our enemies. But there's actually a few that are on our side. Like Godzilla. But what about some destruction that he's caused over the years? Godzilla's misunderstood. Now, if we don't help him take this monster down, then we're all goners. Understand? I understand, sir. I understand. Watch out! Wait, what? Watch out! Rawr! Sir! Sir! Come on. Please be okay. Please be okay.
I don't have much time, kid. I'm just gonna make this quick before I... You know...
No, it's not gonna come to that. You're gonna live. You're gonna live, gosh darn it. Medic! We need a medic! Let me see. Let me take a look at him.
Listen. No matter what, don't destroy Godzilla. We need him. Remember that. You're a good soldier. You might be a lieutenant one day, like me.
You really think so, sir?
I know so.
No! No, wake up! Wake up! Sorry, kid, but he's long gone.
I'm sorry for your loss, kid.
Sir, we are prepared to control Godzilla.
Excellent. Prepare phase one, the collar. Yes, my liege.
Year 2006. Month, January.
Prepare the collar before he notices us, you fools.
Firing the collar. Now.
Godzilla. I am King Gorgo, and I am your new master. And your first orders are to attack the city of DC. Go attack Washington, or else.
Soon we shall take over this planet and all the Earthlings on it.
And after I get my respect that I deserve, I will throw him over and take over as the rightful leader of my team.
Why? 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 Why?
Sir! Sir! Come on. Please be okay. Please be okay. Medic! We need a medic!
No matter what, don't destroy Godzilla. We need him.
No. No, wake up. Wake up.
Sorry, kid, but he's long gone.
Okay, sir, we're ready for you. Sorry? For the meeting you're about to have with everyone else. Oh, right. Thank you, soldier. I'll get to that right away.
You got this.
Get nothing better to do. Good grief.
Warning, Category 6 Kaiju approaching city.
Wait, Category 6? That only means... Oh no, I gotta warn the captain.
And so I tell the guy, why would you want to bother me when you already look like someone bothered you? That doesn't make any sense. Shut up, it makes perfect sense. Sir! What now? What is it, soldier? I have very breaking news. You see... What? A Category 6 Kaiju, a.k.a. Godzilla, is heading this way for the city! I'm ouch! Huh, cowards. But sir, what are we gonna do about Godzilla? Don't worry, I have a secret weapon for him. Gypsy Danger.
Quick, get Gypsy Danger ready for battle. Fast!
Yes, sir. And you, go monitor Gypsy Danger's weaponry.
Yes, sir.
And as for you, soldier, yes, sir. You're gonna be piloting Gypsy.
Awesome!
I knew he'd react that way.
Now to the main room.
Weapons are ready for battle, sir. Alright, sir, Gypsy Danger is ready for launch.
Alright. Now go teach this kaiju that it ain't okay to just waltz in and destroy a city.
Alright, let's finish this.
Gypsy Danger, ready for launch. In 3, 2, 1...
Deploy, quick!
did that jet come from? I didn't order any jets. It wasn't me, sir. I swear.
Sorry I announced myself uninvited, ladies and gentlemen. I just thought I'd help you out with this ugly freak.
Soldier, what are you doing? Get out of there right now!
Take this, you ugly lizard!
Wherever that green thing that was around his neck must have been making him destroy everything.
No! They've discovered the device we were using on Godzilla. Now they're on to us. Relax, our ship is cloaked. Godzilla will never find us. You'll never find us, It was impossible. We were perfectly cloaked and out of his sight. We should probably get out of here before he starts the fire. Then what are you waiting for? Leave now.
Yes, sir.
We are leaving now, sir.
Sir, Godzilla's getting in the way. Shouldn't we follow him? Later, soldier. Right now, return to base. Gypsy Danger might need some repairs.
Yes, sir. Returning to base now.
Why do we waste our time?
I beg of you, my liege. The more we continue to destroy in these worthless cities, the more time we waste. Let's just destroy Godzilla and conquer this world.
What you fail to see, my trusty lieutenant, is that no matter if we destroy Godzilla, the other Earth defenders of this world will still stop us.
Then why not take care of them as well?
Wait a minute. You just gave me a brilliant idea.
I did? I mean, of course I did.
Yeah, sure you did.
Shut up!
Excellent.
Soon, my pet, you will be powerful enough to destroy Godzilla and every other pathetic monster on this planet. Soon, King Ghidorah, you shall rise and become more powerful than ever.
Now for the next phase. Get to the ships! We have been ordered! Prepare all ships for deployment! Prepare all ships!
Easy!
Ready, and...
Okay, all systems go, and... Man, I look good in this thing.
Launch!
Now go, my armada! Catch every monster in sight, and mind control them into working for us!
Sir, we have deployed every battleship in our... They'll search for any monsters on this planet. Excellent. Soon, Earth will be ours.
Why did I let them not kill Godzilla? What if he was wrong? What if Godzilla's not on our side? What if he just destroys aliens just for his amusement? What if he just likes destroying things for fun? What was that? Ugh, a giant moth. Almost resembles Mothra. Ugh! Wait, how can I understand what you're saying to me? Why should I trust you? Alright. It's time to settle the score with these aliens.
Checking all weapons. So now we're gonna get taken over by aliens. Oh, great. What do? We can't let the world end like this. It won't end! I'm sorry, what, sir?
I said the world ain't gonna end. Not on my watch.
We're gonna get all of our Jaegers ready and up, and we are gonna take back our own planet. Are you with me? Yeah, let's take back our world. Yeah, you lifted up my spirits. I'm not gonna let these aliens take over our world and ruin my video games. That's a stupid excuse. Now, prepare all the three Jaegers we have.
Preparing all three Jaegers for battle.
Mechagodzilla. Gigantor. And Gypsy Danger.
Man, we have been flying for hours. I don't see any monsters in sight.
We'll run across them eventually. Oh, wait! Look! Over there! A couple of monsters. Quick, get the mind-controlling ray ready. Ready... and...
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it's working! Excellent. Now we can head back to our ship and tell our master that we have gathered enough monsters.
Excellent. Yes, sir. Soon, we'll rule this despicable planet and the humans that live on it. And call this planet our own. Yes, master.
We're under attack!
Why can't I get rid of this stupid beast?
Fire! Watch out!
Do something, you fool! Yes, my leader! Summoning a new monster, sir.
Look at them, about to fight like animals. Why is it so amusing to see them fight? Because you're insane?
Shut up!
What the? What? The monster turned on us? But that's impossible! Forget it! Send another monster to try to fight Godzilla.
Yes, sir! Summoning a new monster, sir.
Keep driving around. We could see that alien mothership nearby. Yes, sir.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Yeah. Don't ever do a stunt like you did the other day again. Otherwise, you're gonna be decorded. Yes, sir. Oh, and also, thank you for saving my men. No problem, sir. Alright. So we should be getting there in just about a few minutes. Good. Keep monitoring the progress. Yes, sir.
Ah, let's see. All of our Jaegers are working perfectly.
Mechagodzilla, Gigantor, and Gypsy Danger.
Hey, just wanted to see how progress was going. Oh, it's going pretty good, pretty good. So, what's with the other two Jaegers? So, Mechagodzilla was first built by a group of aliens a long time ago, but we used parts from past Mechagodzillas and the alien one to make a new one. And this Gigantor? Oh. He was a giant robot used by the military back in 1956, but then they stopped using him since. And so we picked him up and rebuilt him good as new.
Correct. These are the only three Jaegers we have right now. Jeez. We're lucky to still have three.
Whoa! What was that? I don't know. Let's go check it out. We're under attack.
Sir, what's happening? We were just talking and then boom! The ship was starting to shake like an earthquake. Well, take a look for yourself. I love our job.
The aliens? How did they find us?
Perhaps they were just on some type of patrol and then found us and decided a good opportunity to get rid of us. Oh, man. Don't worry. We have some of our best pilots out there fighting them off. Oh, I hope so. Because I don't want to get blown out of the sky.
Here comes one. Open fire.
Nice shot. Why, thank you.
Come on back, alien. All I want to do is... shoot you right out of the sky.
I got an alien chasing me. I can't shake him off. Die, human. We're losing some of our best men.
We're taking heavy fire.
Forget them. I'm going for the main goal.
We need to get lots of reinforcements out there now. Sir, that ship looks like it's heading straight for us. No, it just looks like that because there's lots of ships around. No, sir, I'm pretty sure it's heading straight for us. Just look.
Here comes the party!
No!
What the?
Wait, I'm not dead yet. Why am I not dead? It's because of him!
Who?
What the heck is that? A giant pterodactyl? Not just a pterodactyl. It's Rodan!
Who?
Rodan. Just one of the Earth defenders on this world.
Wow.
Whoa! We have a winning chance, baby! Oh, I thought we were all gonna die there for a second. Alright, all ships focus fire on only the aliens. But don't hit Rodan. He's with us.
Yeah, nope, I'm out of here.
Let's all get out of here before he...
Oh, great hand of fate. Please don't let me in, like... Wait, I have an idea.
I'm listening. Let's mind control him.
Excellent! Right. When we get his attention, you two get behind him. Got it.
Ready?
Aim. Fire! Now! You got it! Commencing hypnotizing ray. Now! Yeah.
can't I get rid of this stupid beast? Do something, you fool! Yes, my leader! Mind control beam, activate. That monster's radioactive fire cannot get past our shields.
Beat that, Godzilla.
What? How is this monster able to resist our mind control? And use its beam to shut down our shields just like that? It must be some type of peace ray or whatever. Not only that, it's turned three of our own ships against us. We aren't the enemy. These are our real enemies. Shoot them down. I'm on your side. What did I do? I've had enough of this! Fire the gamma ray! Firing the gamma ray, sir! This was worth it! Leave Godzilla to rot. We have other plans to finish. Sir, you might want to take a look at these readings here. These look just like our ships. Thousands of them, and it looks like they're engaged in a battle against whatever that huge energy signature is. Head towards that location, now! Yes, sir! Yes, it's working! Soon this monster will be under our control. Yes! Incoming! You're next! Yeah.
You're welcome, big buddy.
Now this is the start of a beautiful friendship with a giant dinosaur.
You know, technically Rodan is a pterosaur, and pterosaurs are not dinosaurs. Yeah, whatever.
Yay, we're safe!
And Rodan is free from the mind control ray. And hopefully he can get back to fighting off the rest of these alien ships.
Ah! The aliens! They're coming! Hold your ground.
Yes, sir.
Get off my tail! Goodbye. Sorry, guys. I'll still carry on in the afterlife.
Hasta la vista.
No.
I've taken out one of their choppers.
Now to take care of you for good.
What the? They've covered us with some type of shield.
You've gotten in our way for far too long.
Now they won't interfere with us anymore.
Now take control of Rodan. Yes, sir.
No, we've lost corporate. Almost half of our air force. We're trapped in this dome. We're doomed.
Rodan is being hypnotized. We gotta break from the shield and help Rodan. He can't fight the alien mind control by himself. Isn't there anything we can do, sir?
I'm afraid not.
I guess this is it.
We have nothing to do with that. What the? What?
Oh, whoa! What the? What?
Sir, what is that strange thing coming towards us?
I recognize that shape.
Sir, what is that? Oh my goodness.
Mothra.
Sir, the shield. It's gone. Yes, we can finally get back into action.
What is this thing doing now?
Sir, our shields are down. What? No! Curse you, you stupid bug.
Sir, we're suffering a lot of damage from this creature. Quick, divert all power to the main grid. Hurry! Yes, sir! Okay, quickly. Cursed electric boards.
Sir, I hate to be the heir of bad news, but those humans are coming towards us at full throttle.
Then prepare yourselves, my servants. Tell all of our remaining ships out there to attack those humans. Now! Yes, my liege! And prepare all of our weapons, because we are fighting back now!
All jets, focus fire on all the alien ships, especially the big one. But leave Mothra and Rodan alone, because they're helping us.
Sir, yes, sir. We will destroy them. Sir, we have a situation.
Mothra and Rodan are heading straight for us at top speed.
Well then, fire the gamma ray again.
Gamma ray ready. And fire! Sir, I hate to break it to you, but our forces are doomed without Mothra and Rodan to fight off the rest of those alien ships. Don't worry, I have a secret weapon. Unleash Mechagodzilla and Gigantor.
You got it, boss.
Mission accomplished.
Cool. What is the meaning of this? These humans think they can just beat us by sending their giant machines? We need to teach them that we are their superiors. Unleash two of our strongest monsters. My brothers, this pathetic being thinks he can take us on. But our ship is not a monster, sir. Just laugh with me! Let's destroy him. See that coming.
Nope.
I guess we're a little bit outnumbered ourselves, Master. Release all the other monsters we have captured, along with some of our own monsters. Now! Yes, my liege!
Summon more monsters. Yes, sir.
Slattern, Raiju, distract Godzilla and lure him away from the battle. We do not want him winning this fight.
Oh,
Now, you fools! Drain Godzilla of the radiation that powers him, while he is defenseless. Yes, Master.
Yes! Excellent!
Drain Godzilla of all of his radioactive energy. You're a genius, Master!
Of course I am.
Now that Godzilla doesn't have his radiation anymore, he's just a useless dinosaur.
Now back to the battlefield. I want to witness all of our monsters defeating the precious Earth Guardians.
You heard our master. Now go!
Without his power, his atomic breath is just like an ordinary laser beam to our ship. And without his power, he won't be able to stop us. What's happening? It's Mothra. She's using her magical powers to make Godzilla stronger. I should have destroyed that divine moth when I had the chance. I will not allow this anymore. Release King Ghidorah! Sir, are you sure that's a good idea? He's still unstable. Any further objections? No, my leash. We'll unleash him right away. Soon, Ghidorah, you'll have your revenge. Grow sick. Happy to see us again, buddy? What the? How did they find us?
Yeah, you guys really need to get better at hiding. Now anyways, open fire!
Sir, we can't take this anymore! Abandoned ship! Ah! 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 No, you fools! Get back here! We must stand our ground! Right, my lieutenant? Where are you? Sorry, great leader, but I'm leaving. And besides, I wanted to kill you anyways. But they'd be doing my job for me. So see you! You treacherous traitor! When I get my hands on you, I'll... Oh no, that's not good. No!
Serves those aliens right.
Since your leader is dead now, the fate of our entire race rests on your shoulders. And remember, if you fail, we all perish. Understand? Of course, Great One. I will not fail like my master did.
Year 2008. Month, July.
I hope you're proud of me, old general. I really made a difference 2 years ago, helping Godzilla defeat the aliens and King Ghidorah. Rest in peace.
Oh man, I'm so excited. Hey, rookie. You didn't do too bad out there. You weren't so bad yourself.
Thank you.
Hello. For helping in the assistance of defeating the alien invasion, the president awards you dearly, General. Thank you.
You too, kid. You were amazing. Why, thank you.
Now the president thanks the both of you very much. He should also thank Godzilla, after all. Without him, the aliens would still try to invade this world. And yes, the president thanks Godzilla too. Now good day.
What's up?
Yeah, we were here listening to the whole thing. Congratulations, you two.
Why, thank you. And you look way better without your outfit on.
Well, I wanted to be just dressed regularly.
So how would you all like to take a ride with me to Monster Island?
Absolutely, sir!
Hang on, kid. This is gonna be a bumpy ride. Oh, I'm so excited. We're flying past some of the monsters, so say hello to them. Look, there's Rodan.
Hi, Rodan!
And Gears' gravesite. Rest in peace, old buddy. Rest in peace. Godzilla, thank you for saving the world.
Mm-hmm.